Oh, here is your crew. They're a good lot, but like the others of this branch of the service, sadly lacking in discipline.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
6 to 4, this one's fresh from school. Always expect the worst from life, my boy. You won't be disappointed.
What's wrong, Chief? Your horoscope bad today? Watch it. Watch it.
I'm the mate, sir, Weaver.
How do you do?
It's Mr. Grogan, the chief engineer.
Aye, sir.
Bosun, Mr. Baker.
Baker.
Well, I'll give you the complete list later, sir.
I want to see just what this ship can do this afternoon, so be prepared for some lively maneuvers. That goes particularly for you, chief.
Aye, aye, sir.
All right, let's get moving.
Make ready for sea, Bosun.
Stand by fore and aft.
Hang on to your aft this spring. Slow astern.
Slow astern, sir.
Half ahead.
Half ahead, sir.
I'm not convinced the Almighty intended for tugs to be placed in the hands of Americans, but we shall see what we shall see.
Engine room.
Engine room, can you give me a little more speed?
We're full speed now, sir.
Yes, I know, but I'd like a little more, please.
I can't answer for the boiler, sir.
Naturally, I'll take the responsibility for that.
Aye, aye, sir.
More speed. We've got a sporting gentleman aboard. More speedy ones.
Full astern.
Full astern, sir?
That's what I said.
Full astern.
Full astern? I knew it. He's run her onto some rocks. I knew he was an amateur the moment I saw him.
Full ahead.
Full ahead, sir.
From full astern to full ahead. Playing games, is it? Enjoy yourself.
Lively on the rudder.
Yes.
You have to watch the counter wheel on the turns.
Aye, sir.
Engine room, thank you very much. You can take her down to your normal cruising speed now.
Aye, aye, sir.
Handles very nicely.
Yes, thank you, sir.
We'll be going home. You can take a fix.
Oh, right.
28 years I've been to sea, and never ever had a day like this one.
There you are, sir.
Well, sir, you certainly kept us busy today, sir.
Yes, thank you very much. Now I know what she can do in evasive action.
Yes, sir. That's right, sir.
She's a good ship. You couldn't expect her to do any more and still be called a tug. And a beautiful engine, Chief. You've every right to be proud of her.
Right you are, sir.
By the way, check your bilge pump, will you? I think you'll find something wrong there.